What's up, y'all? Welcome. We are up in Ogden. We're staying at the Marriott, the Shadow. We're staying at the Marriott up here to go do a food tour. My brother has lived up here for a few years and has found a lot of amazing food places, so we're here to try them out. How does it feel to walk into a hotel again?
Feels like I forgot to put my mask on.
Oh, God.
Understand the game.
Jess over here talking shit.
Villainous can...
Can what? Say it for the viewers.
It's not my favorite.
There's the pool.
It's open. That's the only thing open.
Oh, the pool is open?
Yeah.
Please teach your children not to stare.
Say, it's rude.
Don't look at the screen, look at the lens.
It's rude.
Don't stare, kids, it's rude.
Stare at my front bump, I'm gonna knock you over with it.
Eighth floor.
So I'm actually with, well, I'm with Alexis right here, Alexis
yes.
Productions, but VIKA, if you aren't subscribed to her channel,
second
I'm actually
floor.
Over here with VIKA. We're both gonna be up here vlogging. Oh, this is that.
VIKA, who's the coach for Utah? The in our family.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's over here in the pool.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
If you always run into someone you're related to.
That's shaded hour.
It's the shaded hour.
Shady hour.
Shady. Oh.
The only hour we know.
And she's got plenty of hours. Okay.
The what?
Alexis! Alexis!
Hey, I got a whole plate of foil.
And I got this. They're enjoying their pizza.
It's ginormous, and you also got two slices.
There's our hotel. Oh, the lighting's behind us. We're on our way to Roosters because it's so good. I'm just gonna take them to Roosters. I've had it before, but they have not.
You got a grill going on?
Stella's.
Maybe we do right thing. Maybe we do wrong.
Okay, fancy. Go on a date. We're coming to breakfast tomorrow. Chicken and waffles and scones. Oh, they're not open for dine-in. We're open for curbside and to-go orders. Good to know. Let's go. Alright, this What a Croc dip is so good. And I think I'm gonna get. Are you getting the shrimp?
I want to.
I'm gonna get the shrimp. VIKA can just pick at my food because she's not really hungry. They have an Impossible Burger now. And the Pepper Jack mac and cheese is so fire. It's so fire.
Yeah. Oh.
I am trying the Mojito Hard Seltzer.
They're bigger than that.
Yeah, that's really good. Like, I'd probably be my go-to here. Alexis wanted to point out the straw is made from plants. It's eco-friendly.
I'm scared to touch it. She told me not to.
VIKA got mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese, no cheese.
George just got fries. I think this is the shrimp. Ooh. The or is this a strip?
This is my Philly cheesesteak.
My favorite part of every meal, dessert.
This is the caramel bread pudding. I'm so excited.
I am so excited for this. I'm really feeling this hard seltzer. Okay, that was so good. Everything was as always. Okay, it's my second time eating there, but so good. My brother's out here somewhere. I don't know where. I had to find him. There's a bar right here.
Oh, did you have a pool table?
People are playing it.
We're just driving around. Can you hear me? It's so loud. We're just driving around Ogden, exploring. Good morning, everybody. I don't know what's wrong with my hair. I need to go fix it. But we are going to eat breakfast.
Breakfast.
Alexis.
Alexis.
We are going to Pig in a Jelly Jar and Criddles to pick up food and then come back.
Ooh. All of that.
We got Herla fruit. So I got scones. This is scones from Criddles because they're coconut syrup is so good. We also got beignets, chicken waffles. She got a
nice
ham scramble.
Ooh,
that looks bomb.
VIKA got the biscuits and gravy that are so good at Pig and a Jelly.
These are bomb.
Chicken and waffles.
The spices in the breading. So good. Yeah, these chicken and waffles. This is where it's at.
I wish there was more of this.
These scones are so fired. This coconut syrup is so fired.
Criddles, can you ship me some of this syrup? Well, we're just checking out and hanging out down here. Maybe we'll play some cards. I don't know. I gotta go pick up a cookie dough order. I put a cookie dough order in with Sweet Bottom Bakes, and we're gonna go pick that up. Food was fire. We're gonna have to come back up here again to try all the other things that my brother suggested, because we only tried 4 different places. So we shall be back, Ogden. Came up to Eden to get coffee at this coffee shop. I got the Maui Wowie iced with coconut milk.